Hi, this is AL Trooper 1217. I'm going to show you my clone base. It's a clone base entry to legodude76617 or something like that. I don't remember, but this is my entry. And so I basically follow some of his rules, like you get extra points for a turret, and it's better to have one color of a wall. But different sections of the wall are different colors. Like over here, gray, normal black, and this whole thing is red. And there are these dark Republic red things going on, and alarms. And so, out here we got the turret with the gunner, and a clone bazooka trooper. Yeah, and that's a clone trooper. That's a clone trooper, and that's a jet trooper. Episode 3 clone trooper, scoper of death squad, boomer of death squad, clone trooper, jet trooper, handle for the sliding door, shock trooper, clone trooper is grabbing a gun, computer with the clone trooper sitting at it, another gun rack, hologram, with Captain Rex and Commander Fox, the medic, Road of the Hut on a bed, right here is light, can't really see under it, but there's two little yellow studs to make it look like a light, and then satellite right here. And then clone trooper leaving the base, and that's a door to get out of the base and go out to where all the ships are. Right here I have my custom ATTW, and my fighter tank, and then the two guys that go in the fire tank. The pilot and the gunner, the ATTE, and in the background, four clones for two walkers, speeder, two clones sitting next to it, and then two pilots for the shuttle, one pilot and one gunner for the ATTE, and then clone pilot with his B-wing, and then two gunners and two pilots for the 2002 Republic gunship. So that's my clone base. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. Goodbye.